mansion has a strange beauty to it. Maybe I'll find a way to end this without killing Kieran Jindosh. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Welcome to my home, stranger. The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
There are such strange and wonderful things living down in the deep. There's no chance that a letter to any of my friends could reach Dunwall right now. Who would build something like this? And why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kieran Jindosh, but you must know that. Before you stands an invention that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier. Marvel at the Clockwork Soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor-sharp blades. The miniaturized whale oil tanks are spread across the frame and hidden behind protective amber wood panels. Visual awareness in the front and back. Auditory detection in case the head unit sustains catastrophic damage. My greatest creation. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs. Meet with me face to face in the upper hall.
One 1,000 rotations. Reintroducing graphite.
Hello, stranger.
Final field test. idling, take this opportunity.
Don't be rude. Make yourself known. That's it. You're almost there. Come into the gallery so I can see you.
The machine is experiencing uncertainty.
I see you, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat, your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You've trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a good back alley in your movements. All that, and you have your father's eyes, your imperial majesty. Welcome, Lady Emily Caldwin.
Impressive, Jindosh. Then you must also know why I'm here.
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers!
Going from the other side.
And the baby's safe.
Playback indicates some detection without certain aristocratic profile, but hostile. Playback for comp. The machine has entered combat. Unauthorized presence. This plays if someone eludes the machine. Playback indicates lost enemy. Aristocratic profile.
Entering combat state. Combat protocol 6.
Combat
protocol. Interrupt detection state. Playback for combat protocols.
The machine is alive.
I'll show you how to become one of my clockwork soldiers. Lady Emily, was that your explosion that just went off on one of my clockwork? Extraordinary. It seems that even two of my clockwork soldiers are no match for you. This has turned out to be a very interesting day.
Somehow I got out of that alive. From the other side.
impressive that you survived Delilah and came down here to Karnaca all without the aid of your infamous father.
Alternative tactical mode.
Each new visitor is another test for the Clockwork soldiers. Each makes them better in the end.
The chain is experiencing uncertainty. Amplified general detection state. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Playback indicates a detection without certainty. Playback for detection registered.
Increase power.
The machine is overheating. My, that was loud. You might help.
The machine is now relying on audio systems.
Have you seen one of my clockwork helpers? I have questions about that. Once I have you restrained.
Playback for unambiguous enemy. Detached. When this plays of summon illusion to the machine. Search protocol. Switching to alternative tactical mode. The machine has lost me. Okay, shut it down.
Exit diagnostic playback loop.
Enemy evasion. Successful. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Quarry lost.
Reintroducing graphite.
The machine is a little detached.
They're too good at destroying my master pieces. Each one costs a fortune, you know.
Opportunity to back charge second coil.
In part, I made this place for luxury and spectacle, I suppose, but it's more than that. This place is a testament to engineering itself.
Thank you.
you if I hear anything more. Sincerely, me.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can. What? The window. Maybe the wind or something. Huh?
What's going on here?
What? I'll be damned!
This plays if someone eludes the machine.
Soldier, deal with it.
Playback denied, Majesty. That means you come to see the end of the Empire.
I feel sorry for the poor son who took my place on that Bloodfly crew.
That's all it took.
Know that your last moments, the last vision you behold, is a work of scintillating industry. The very pinnacle of invention.
Playback
indicates.
Oh,
I hit hard! Step aside! Give the machine some space!
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself.
No way!
What?
I thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place just in case.
Damn! Keep for a fight.
I don't want to die. What's going on here? The space behind the walls.
Hello, are you there? I can't sense your weight on the floor or the sounds of your breathing anymore, but it seems like a reasonable guess that somehow you've gotten beyond the inner walls of the house.
I wonder who that was.
It explains the delay, at least. If there is a break-in, I hope the clockworks deal with it quickly. I'm tired of waiting for Jindosh.
How did you manage to get into the workings of my work? Quite like a rat, gnawing at the wires.
Give him time. Between those things and the room transformations, there's no chance whoever it is will make it this far into the mansion.
Sure, things like this don't happen.
Dear stomach, I've received... your request and agree that dinner time cannot come soon.
Places I wanted to visit with you.
My nerves is shot. Something unsavory going on. I'm getting good and drunk after this. I think I spotted...
kind of trouble? In this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all the riffraff in a separate place? Whatever you've done, stop it! Do you know how long we've waited for this appointment? So this is how it works.
out new ideas.
Kieran Jindosh.
It's cold and mirthless outside the walls, isn't it? Hello? Are you there?
Thank you.
I'm surprised you are so passionate about regaining your throne. By all accounts, you were quite rubbish as an empress.
I used to dream of visiting all the far corners of the world. Duke Luca Abel. Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them. Cruelty is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
So many events in motion, each exerting subtle gravity. With Delilah, a new empire could be drawn, and all the old barriers broken. Much could be accomplished. My clockwork soldiers have played their part, but each costs more coin than a wealthy man sees in a lifetime. It could take years to find a solution on my own, but if Sokolov can be tamed, together we might refine the process, making new clockworks at a fraction of the cost. Whether I seduce my old teacher with the thrill of discovery, or whether I'm forced to apply the clamps to his flesh and turn on the voltage, no matter.
Brianna Ashworth. Delilah Copperspoon. Aramis Stilton.
are linked. Everything has a purpose. It's all connected, you see.
This could be the end of the Isles.
I have made so many things, this house not the least among them. But I suppose it's my clockwork soldiers I'll be remembered for. Imperial Majesty, you found me. You realize you're only the second person to set foot in this room, the most sophisticated laboratory in the Isles. Please, try not to damage anything as you die. Clockwork soldiers, dispatch this intruder!
Playback after the final field test. Still idling, take this opportunity to back charge second core. 1,000 rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Thank you. charged second coil. Playback for detection, red. Aristocratic.
Now that your last moment, soldier, is combat today is a work of scintillating industry. The very pinnacle of invention.
Okay, enemy encountered. Combat protocol 8. Combat protocol 6.
Dashing visitor is another test for the clockwork soldiers.
Kieran Jindosh. This must be the electroshock machine Jindar. Mentioned.
Anton Sokolov, once the royal physician and head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. In your prime, the most sought-after painter in all the Empire. My hero in younger days. Now, my puppet.
If you're going to use this inelegant-looking device against me, get on with it, Jindosh. Though I'm not sure what you hope to accomplish, I must admit to feeling a bit of professional curiosity as to the function of the apparatus.
Patience, friend. Patience. The sequence of events is important. You'll come to understand my electroshock machine, but when? Before or after that light leaves your eyes? And where does it go when it disappears? Who will tell me that?
Has anyone ever loved the sound of his own voice as much as you do, Kieran? Perhaps the device could tell us that.
No, sadly, it cannot. But what it can do is take from you the thing you love the most. Your precious intellect. If you won't agree to collaborate on the next clockwork prototype, I'll use the device on that brain of yours, Sokolov.
I refuse. If I'm to be a drooling idiot, at least I won't be bothered by any more of your rambling.
a long way down.
Is it a curse or a blessing to linger past your time in the world?
Not enough power. The electroshock machine should work now.
No! 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 You don't know what you're doing! Anything! I'll give you anything you want! Stop! Don't do this! So much will be lost in Age of Advancement!
Too bad it had to come to this, Jindosh.
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, what does it do? That a moment ago. Does anyone know the answer? I had an idea, but it's gone now.
room.
Give for a bottle of pear soda.
In first place, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil. When this place,
walls. Most people are happy just doing a job.
A third of the house. If he can replace members of the Grand Guard with those blasted mechanical men, why not us?
Do you have to ask? Can you imagine one of them pouring tea? It might... take your hand off.
Give... be on your way, now!
I know you shouldn't
be
here. You have
no right to be here, stranger. Leave at once.
People don't...
leave me alone! Help! I don't want to die! Someone, protect me!
1,000 rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Diagnostic playback loop.
Thank you.
hear laughter. Somewhere there is still merriment and song, and the gentle ease of friendship.
Machine has detected.
Reconfiguration reported.
This playback indicates a false positive. Playback. Wooden housing breach.
Here, things have gone further than I thought. But Kirin Jendosh?
Not dead, but I used his machines on him. His mind is not what it was.
You were an interesting little girl. You've become a fascinating woman.
Here. are you? Stop! You won't get away!
No mercy! Wait for my orders!
At your command!
Come back here! Don't use running!
You did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Let's go then.